Hello YouTubers, welcome to Random Stuff Videos. Today we are going to do unboxing of the Dolica B300 Carbon Fiber Tripod. This tripod unit comes along with a carry case bag. It comes with a ball head. It has three levels of adjustment. It also has a twisting mechanism to adjust the height, and it comes with a hook to add additional stability to the overall unit. As you would notice, it's got a good grip around, so you can carry it in cold weather as well, and your hands won't get stuck to the tripod. It has got a twisting mechanism. There are some tripods which come with a flip open and close up mechanism. So both mechanisms have its advantages and disadvantages. The ball head unit, as you would notice, also comes with a compass and a bubble measure, so you can look at the stability of the tripod. You can move it around in a horizontal position to take shot across the frame. And because it's a ball head joint, it has multi movements across all the different angles, and there is a quick release plate which can be attached to the camera unit, and you can quickly move that back to the tripod unit. So that was a quick unboxing of the Dolica D300. Thank you very much.